The WWE Universe with an electric feeling here tonight. We are sold out and raring to go.
I am amped up, pumped up, jacked up, and ready to kick things off. What are we waiting for, fellas? Let's watch some fights.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars.
The first one to make a mistake could fail.
And how great has this Charlotte crowd been tonight? They are absolutely electric right now.
Into an armbar! Submission move locked in!
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Kick finds it.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
How is this not over yet?
What the?
Well, now it is.
Shoulders on the mat.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Ah, look at this.
Oh!
She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, the torque on the knee!
Nod. Drop kick from behind.
Going to the top, high risk.
Oh my gosh, what a dive.
She is just dominant right now.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Oh man, by the hair.
Don't be mistaken, she's sending a message with a takedown like that. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up. Oh, it's locked in.
This might be it.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Black Mask.
Golly.
She goes for the cover. She's not done yet.
And we continue.
We're going swinging!
And here's a cover.
One, two, three!
Yes! Unreal performance!
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it. Big Fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Ooh-wee.
Tough spot to be in.
Wow, what agility.
Ooh.
What impact. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Moonsault. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Plenty of fight left.
Way too early.
Pow, what a shot.
The challenger's looking shaken.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oof.
He's in full control now.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Back now inside the ring.
Ouch. Stomping down.
Interesting there, Steve.
Brutal face buster.
Covered by the champ. And again, he refuses to stay down.
Gonna take more than that.
And you know what's next, guys? But champions need to finish the job.
That has to feel good, especially considering how deep.
Retains the title.
Here is your winner. And still, Alan Miller.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
I don't know if there's anybody in the...
It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway. And how great has this Charlotte crowd been tonight? They are absolutely electric right now. Kick right to the midsection. That'll turn your lights out. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Stomping. Ouch.
Ooh, what impact.
He's absorbed some damage already.
So many variables at play here in this mixed tag team match.
Ooh! Ooh, nasty impact. Been kicked right to the gut. Oh, clothesline!
Swinging neck breaker.
Whoa, not so fast.
Very difficult position to be in right now. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Just carrying the opposition here.
A striking blow. Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Looking a little dazed here. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Black Mass.
See ya.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Are we about to see it?
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
What a kick.
Ooh.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, 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 here we go.
Boom.
Oh, what a kick.
Two. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Three.
Elbow drop. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Kick right to the midsection. Oh, incredible athleticism. And look at this.
Six.
That'll hurt. DDT.
She's closing the book on this one.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
Eight.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody.
That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
Big win here, guys.
Man, these two make quite the pair, Michael.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing for the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Uh-oh.
No way, good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner. Oh,
what a forearm.
It's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here?
One.
The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
One. Two.
elbow smash. Running Hurricane Rana. Four.
Fantastic.
Five.
Oof.
Six.
Boom.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Head scissors takedown.
Very nice. Well measured.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He planned for this and could still.
Okay,
the champion retains.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. This Charlotte crowd will certainly be tough to impress, guys. They've seen it all over the years. Controlling the tempo, in full control.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Controlling the tempo.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position, controlling the tempo. No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Working for control. Working for control.
Ooh, what impact.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Controlling the tempo.
Ooh! Oh, man, by the hair.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Boom, a forearm smash. Bloody bulldog.
Ooh-wee.
I love this, one of my favorite moves of all time.
The modified surfboard's locked in.
Oh man, by the hair.
And here's a cover.
Plenty of fight left.
She powered out there, Michael.
Head scissors applied. And, ooh, oh, look at this. Raining down elbows. Pretty drop kick. She seems to have gained the advantage here.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Hung in a precarious position.
Look out!
She's got her.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
She's got the shoulders down.
And the kick out.
Not yet. Too early.
Boom!
What a kick.
There she goes. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
That offense really hitting her hard.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Kick, kick.
On the mark.
Oh, nasty impact. Back in from the floor.
Six.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Setting up. And now latching on.
She better do something.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Oh, striking blow. Things not going how she'd like.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, so tear the feature. The shoulders are down.
She's not done yet.
Not yet.
Black Mass.
See ya.
Into the pin. And frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Looking to end this.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
One, two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Fraga.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
This Charlotte crowd will certainly be tough to impress, guys. They've seen it all over the years.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
What a drop kick right to the back.
break your crown.
Holy moly, amazing display of athleticism.
Harsh impact.
He has become relentless at this point.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Oh, wow. Kick. He's in big trouble. He's got the shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
Boom! On a big uppercut. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Moonsault!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, here we go.
RKO!
Did that just happen?
Boom, what impact.
Cover here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too...
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
And now looking to get it locked in.
This could be it. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Downward spirals.
Here we go for the win. He's not done fighting yet.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
He's calling for it.
This looks like the setup, too. That puts him in total control.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Marco Masters.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really?
The champion into the cover!
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win. Watch out!
Bloody Bulldog!
Just striking at will. What a face buster.
Oh, stomping away.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Impactful slam.
Great athleticism.
Oh, man, by the hair.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
She's got her where she wants her. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael. Dominating cross body. Watch out!
Bloody Bulldog!
Russian leg sweep.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Great athleticism. What a forearm! Right across the face.
Destroy your face.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
This one's far from over.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Black Mass.
See ya.
Referee in position. And how they survived that is anyone's guess.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, this could be something.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
One, two.
She kicks out.
Oh, man, my heart skipped a beat.
With a face buster.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Thunderous power slam.
Goes into the pin. And she kicks at it too.
Still too fresh.
And here we go. Ooh, sidewalk slam.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
You have to like how the number one contender looks right now.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Great athleticism.
Check kick.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
To the jaw.
Kick from behind. Ouch. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
They win. They're quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
She really took control of this match toward the end.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
We all knew this situation was good.
Uh-oh, submission move. She's in control.
Hurricanrana.
Chop.
Setting up.